So before Light Chaser became such a cultural phenomenon with all these different characters, there was my very original first version design like this, and I even built a giant model, working of course, for the SRM showroom for the 2002 Toy Fair, and I even created a giant one in my yard. It was really cool.